hosting number 15 ranked Ridgeview in the CIF Division 5 semifinals. It was a very foggy night at Rigetti this evening, but that did not stop the Warriors in this one. The Warriors here would put up points first. Elias Martinez runs it in 12 yards for the Rigetti touchdown, and 7-0 Rigetti with 6:30 to go in the first quarter. Now we'll head to the second. It's 13-0 Rigetti leads. Rigetti quarterback Abel McCormack finds Martinez downfield for the 18-yard gain. Now 1 minute to go in the third. It's first and goal on the one. McCormack would keep it himself for another Warriors touchdown, and it's 20-0. Rigetti is absolutely rolling in this one. The Warriors defense would get in on the action here. Jacob Nelson gets the interception, taking it 20 yards to set up Rigetti once again, and the fog would keep on coming in this one, but again, it did not stop Rigetti. Ridgeview would pick up a 12th man in this one. I feel so bad for the referee here, guys. That could not have felt good. But it did not affect the Warriors. They would go on to score in the next play. It's Elijah Swanson who has a next run here, and it would be a touchdown for the Warriors again with senior Ryan Boivin running it in for another 7 points for Rigetti. The Warriors would take this one easily, going on to win 26-7 tonight in the semifinals to advance the CIF Division 5 state championship next Friday night. Number 3 Rigetti will host number 8 Liberty next Friday at 7 p.m. So exciting for this area to have two teams heading to the state championship next Friday night.
All right, thank you.